जिसके सर पर हाथ हो तेरा, कौन बिगाड़े उसकी हर पल उसके साथ है बाबा, हर पल रक्षा उसकी।
Gram Seva is a massive undertaking covering about 160 villages belonging to the three mandals of Puttaparthi, Kottacherovu and Bukkapatnam in the district of Anantapur, and is done every year during the Navratri celebrations.
Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram.
The students and staff of all the three campuses of the Sri Satya Sai University and the Sri Satya Sai Higher Secondary School participate in this service activity. Every morning during the 9 days of Dashera, about 40 trucks carrying nearly 1,000 Gram Sevaks leave the gates of Prashanti Nilaya to distribute the Lord's Prasadam in the form of food packets, laddus, a sari and a dhoti to each and every household in the village. Before the distribution of prasadam, Nagar Sankirtan is done in order to charge the atmosphere with the divine name and to seek the Lord's blessings to begin the service activities. Joy and gratitude are reflected on the faces of the villagers, for they know that there is someone who will always love them and care for their welfare. But is the primary goal of Gram Seva the distribution of food and clothes? Will it improve their living conditions in the long run? The ways of Swami, the master planner, are subtle. Gram Seva is merely a device to achieve a greater objective. It acts as a perfect platform to expose the youth, who will be the future of this country, to the pitiful conditions our rural population live in, so that in the times to come, the younger generation can bring about a change, a revolution where every Indian can live in joy, peace and prosperity, material or spiritual.
In the silence of the night, when the stars are shining bright, cool rays of the moon reflected on the still sea. In the silence of the night, when the stars are shining bright, cool rays of the moon reflected on the still sea. We felt your love in our heart. 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 What's the right path for us? Many a time you've shown us, many a time you've told us, what's the right path for us? How much you love us, oh Lord.
Tu pyar ka sagar hai.
An offering at his divine lotus feet as a tribute to 85 years of love and selfless service.
Tu pyar ka sagar hai.